Hey everybody, this is Cyrock Omega, and welcome back to some D&D map making. Let's get some music going here really quick. Little tunes. Get it all random. Cool. Good old Chrono Trigger. So, first stream of 2019. Kind of wanted to keep working on this. Hopefully get the campaign going this Saturday. Don't know if I'll be able to get it. That's like 3 days. Like 3 days in an hour and 8 minutes, it'll be in 3 days. So I don't know if I'll be able to get that quite together in time. Maybe the week after, though. So what I did since last time, just kind of off stream, I copied this little area, the one that we worked on last time, and placed it where I want it to be. It's a bit larger than the area that I previously had. It's a decent size, pretty good. From about there to there is about 30 miles. It's a larger island than I was thinking, but that's fine. So, and because I really like how this one turned out, I'm gonna try and make all this area a bit more realistic rather than just having a bunch of blobs around a lot of circles, making it a little bit more like feel a bit more better. So I'm just gonna be playing around getting everything look a bit nicer. It's just kind of like intestine-y sort of wigglings around here. They don't need to be canals. It should just look better. Alright, so let's start by doing that. And that. So yeah, it's the first stream of 2019. Hopefully this will be a good year. Really hoping for that. A lot of good stuff to hopefully happen, and if they don't, it'll be pretty terrible. So yeah, personal stuff. Hoping to get a real job so I can get out of my parents' house, because that would be real. It'll be bad if it doesn't. So I don't know. That's just me. That's just how I'm doing. Maybe a little bit. And so that sort of wintry intro that I did this year, that's just gonna be a December thing. I'll take a couple chunks out of some places. Yeah, I'm hoping you're having a new year. Only the second day of it for me. So it's getting by. Yeah. I'm hoping this will be a good one. We will see though. Looking forward to the near future. When things will go pretty nicely. Positive attitude about it. As if anything makes a difference, because it's just an arbitrary measure of time. So how about let's take a little chunk out of this. We should make this a little more. Okay. Maybe make a little more. Put a landmass in here, like a narrow one. Let's cut it in half so it doesn't look like a big old poop. Thank you. All right. I think I kind of like that. I kind of like that. A very narrow one over here for whatever reason.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's a lot I could do to make this look more realistic. Or at least feel more realistic for me. Like, it's just killer. It's like these nubs. Like you're missing a hand, and that's just kind of the arm that's left. Kind of what it makes you think of. It's like a stub. I also downloaded a new remix album, Guys of Arcadia remixes. I haven't given it a listen yet. I doubt they're all chill tunes. I don't know if I will listen to the album straight up here. But it's something I might consider. Large flags. Thank you. song. Like, I would have isolated this area and the rest. Like, I would just collected all these islands and copy them to a new thing and like, hey, this is this region, but I don't want to change a bunch of stuff in there and then have to, like, transport it back. Well, I mean, thinking about it now, might not be too bad, really. Thank you. Kind of looks like a whale's tail. To brush with down even more. Wanna deal with all these lumps. Yeah, I've just got the best input. I've got the most things to say. Right now? As I work on this map? Not exactly the most thrilling commentary, but I got not too much to say. That Sonic 06 song. Some good music in Sonic 06. Wasted on Sonic 06.
Thank you.
Sure. Now here's something pretty important that I should deal with. Oh, that's actually... Let's dig in here. Kinda like the islands up here. Let's ease out all of it. slow dance at the freshman prom. I kind of like these islands being all wiggly and jagged. That's a quick song. Merry, like, 350 days till next Christmas. Something like that. I actually want to make these real close to here.
Have a nice day. Thank you.
Days would probably help too. There is not really this many bays in landmasses anyway, so. Smooth things out. In case anyone was wondering how all this land got so clumpy, I based this map off of the British Isles, as portrayed in Civilization V with the map creator. So that means it's made up of hexagons. So, yeah, like everything was traced off of
hexagons.
So it's like, there'll be a hexagon, maybe another one, and all that.
Right. That. Thank you.
How much have we got? We've cleaned up some good stuff here. Still like the islands up here. Maybe I'll make this a little less wiggly. I like that. Dig it.
Thank you.
A little bit of stuff over here could use some cleaning. Got a little less narrow. It's not stupidly close. It's close, but it's... We don't want absurdly close. This still needs some cleaning. Even the stuff around here could definitely be declumped. That's too rounded. I want it to be a bit sharper. A different shade there. Like that. That's clean, and there's a lot that I still use. Cleaning. But I do feel I've done a decent-ish
job.
Some places better than others. I really should just... Yeah, I mean, these are just chill streams where I kind of do my whole thing here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be done with this in a minute. Like, this needs to get fixed, like all this lumpage. I gotta work on that, gotta work on that. Alright, I'll end it with this after this song. I'll just kinda. Narrow this around here. Kind of a bit more edge around this. All right, that's helping out. Helping out. But okay, got some good stuff here. Dun dun dun. All right, so yeah, we got some decent stuff done. Definitely not all that I want to have done, but I kind of just want to call it for the evening. Still could use some work over here. Maybe some stuff around here. Maybe fix some clumpage there. Around there. Up there. But I'm digging this. Maybe don't make those as circular. Ovalize them. I don't know. That's not solid though. We're doing some alright stuff. Maybe cut, like, squeeze that sort of top bit there. Definitely sharpen that. That. C. I think this is good. This is pretty good. So that'll be it for today. Thank you guys very much for joining me. Rock over London, rock on Chicago. I am Cy Rock Omega, and have a nice day. Later.